Two-factor authentication, or 2FA, is a multi-layer way to keep your data safe. Layer 1, your password. Layer 2, Duo Mobile. Once you set up Duo Mobile, all it takes is a click of a button to sign into your account. Let's see how Duo is set up. After signing into your account, you should see this setup page. Click Start Setup to begin. Select the type of device you want to register. Enter your mobile number, choose your phone type, and continue to the next page. You will see this prompt to download Duo Mobile. You can find it for free in any app store. Just search Duo Mobile and download. Once downloaded, select I have Duo Mobile installed on your screen. To scan this QR code, go to the app, click the plus button in the top right corner, and scan your code. Once this screen pops up, ensure your device information is correct and saved, then click Continue. In your Duo Mobile app, refresh the page and select the green checkmark at the bottom to verify your sign-in. Once verified, you will automatically be redirected to your desired page. And voila! You've successfully set up Duo Mobile. Now, anytime you go to sign into an FSU account, you will see this page. Go ahead and select Remember Me for 30 days, then click Send Me a Duo Push to verify your account. For more info on 2FA at FSU, visit its.fsu.edu/2FA.